children. This is our third video class. We have discussed Aisha's house and the poem Itsy Bitsy Spider. Now, you all know the topic which we are going to discuss today. Yes, that is lesson 2, Priya's friend. So, in this lesson, we are going to discuss about our friends. Children, we all have friends. You have friends in the school and in the neighborhood. Neighborhood means near your houses. I too have friends in the school and outside the school. We need friends because they make our lives beautiful and happy. You love to go to school, right? Because you have many friends in school. You get a chance to play with them, to share the tiffin with them, to talk with them. When you are with your friends, you become very happy. And you need your friends even to celebrate your birthdays and festivals. You like to have many friends, right? But sometimes what happens? Your elders tell you, don't make friendship with that boy, he is not good. Don't make friendship with this girl, she is not good. Children, you know, we should never say he or she is not good. Because we all have some or the other bad habits and we all make mistakes. I want to tell you a story which I came across. The story says, we all have two bags around our neck. One bag is in front that we can see and one bag behind which we cannot see. And the bag in front which we can see is got the mistakes and bad habits of others. And the bag behind is got our own mistakes and bad habits. And we cannot see our own mistakes and bad habits. We always see the mistakes of others. That is the reason we complain about others. We don't think about our mistakes. And sometimes I get to hear from many parents requesting not to seat their children with a particular boy or a particular girl. Children, you know, each child is good at heart. It is just that some of the children have picked up some bad habits which have not been corrected. So what we can do is, we should help each other to follow good habits and we should try to make friendship with everyone. Okay? And tell me children, what do you do for your friends? Yes, we should help our friends and we should pray for them. We should ask God to bless them and to keep them safe. Okay? Now, let us see what does lesson 2 tell us about friends. Okay? All of you take out your English literature book. Open your book at page number 27. Lesson 2, Priya's friend. Look at the pictures of some friends. Let us see the pictures, children. See the first picture. Three friends are flying kites in a park. Let's see the next picture. Two friends are reading a book. See the third picture. Two friends are cycling in a park. And the last picture, three friends are making a sand castle on the seashore. Now here you can write some of the activities that you do with your friends. Like kite flying, cycling, reading books,
playing in a park, etc. Okay?
Turn the page, children. Let us now read a story about a girl called Priya who has a very special friend. So let us see who Priya's special friend is. Okay? This is Priya's class. Children, you can see Priya's classroom. You can see Priya's teacher, Priya, and her friends. Now we will see what are they going to learn. We will talk about friends today, says teacher. They are going to learn the topic friends. Soni is my best friend. I play with her, says Soma. So Soma got the chance to talk about her friend. She says, Soni is my best friend. Who is Soma's friend? Soni is Soma's best friend. And what do? They play together. My grandmother is my best friend. She tells me a story every day, says Avi. So Avi got a chance to talk about his friend now. So he says, my grandmother is my best friend. Who is Avi's best friend? Avi's best friend is his grandmother. And what does grandmother do? Grandmother tells him a story before he sleeps. Okay? My friend is so big. He can cover the sun. He is so big. He can hide the moon. He has curly green hair. He sways in the wind. He protects me from the rain. He protects me from the hot sun, says Priya. Priya has many things to say about her friend. She says, my friend is so big, he can cover the sun. He is so big, he can hide the moon. What is the meaning of hide? Hide means keep away from the sight. Keep away from our eyes. Priya's friend is so big that he can keep the sun and the moon out of our sight. Then she says, he has curly green hair. What is the meaning of curly? This is curly hair. This is not straight hair. Okay? Now she says, he sways in the wind. What is the meaning of sways? Sways means moves slowly from side to side. So when the wind blows, Priya's friend can sway. Means it can move from side to side. Then let us see what does she say next. He protects me from the rain. He protects me from the hot sun. Protects means keep safe. So Priya's friend keep safe Priya from the rain and from the hot sun. Okay. Priya describes her friend, but she did not say who her friend is. Now everyone wants to meet Priya's friend. Priya takes them to the school garden. So where did they go? They went to the school garden to see Priya's friend. She points to a big tree. It is the banyan tree. She pointed to a big tree, and what is the name of this tree? Banyan. Showing this tree, Priya said, this is my friend. So who is Priya's friend? Priya's friend is the banyan tree. All the children play with Priya's friend.
Children became happy and they started playing with Priya's friend. They started playing under the tree. Let us revise the lesson, children. Tell me, where does the story take place? The story takes place in Priya's classroom. Who is Soma's best friend? Soni is Soma's best friend. Who is Avi's best friend? Avi's best friend is his grandmother. What does grandmother do for Avi? Grandmother tells Avi a story every day. Who is Priya's friend? Priya's friend is a banyan tree. Where does Priya's friend live? Priya's friend lives in the school garden. And what do you mean by curly green hair? Curly green hair means green leaves of the banyan tree. Okay. What are the things Priya's friend can do? Priya's friend can cover the sun, hide the moon. He can sway in the wind. He can protect Priya from the rain and from the hot sun. Then now tell me, children, what is the name of the lesson? The name of the lesson is Priya's friend. Let us read the lesson, children. This is Priya's class. We will talk about friends today, says teacher. Soni is my best friend. I play with her, says Soma. My grandmother is my best friend. She tells me a story every day, says Avi. My friend is so big, he can cover the sun. He is so big, he can hide the moon. He has curly green hair. He sways in the wind. He protects me from the rain. He protects me from the hot sun, says Priya. Everyone wants to meet Priya's friend. Priya takes them to the school garden. She points to a big tree. It is the banyan tree. All the children play with Priya's friend. Now, children, read the lesson and learn the question answers. See you in the next class and we will discuss lesson 3. Take care. Thank you.